Mabuhay! Welcome back again mga kababayan sa howtocookgreatfilipino.com. Our dish for today is nilagang baka or beef stew. Our main ingredients are beef, onion, saba banana, potato, pechay, white cabbage, patis or fish sauce, ground black pepper, garlic, and salt. So I had to boil now the beef. Let's do this. As you can see mga kababayan, I have a boiling water here, 2.5 liters. I have to put now the beef. Palalambutin lang po natin ang beef na mga 30 minuto. We have to boil the beef around 30 to 40 minutes. And afterwards, we'll put all the ingredients. I'll be back. Bring it to boil around 30 to 40 minutes. Okay mga kabayan, I will open all the lid. Our beef is tender already. I will add now the garlic, onion, potato, saba banana, pinch of salt, ground black pepper, and a touch of fish sauce. Patis. We need to boil around 8 minutes. See you later. Okay guys, I will open out the lid. Our saba banana is cooked already. We will add now the white cabbage or repollo. And the pechay. We will return back the lids, and after 5-6 minutes, this is ready to serve. Okay, mga kabayan, this is our dish, nilagang baka, in English, beef stew. See you again next time to howtocookgreatfilipino.com. Thank you.